Okay, congratulations, season 3. You're kind of one of the OGs since the original, and now we're here, and you guys were also nominated for NAACP at the beginning of the year. So did you ever think, like, while doing the movie and doing this, that you guys would be this far, and now we're here at season 3?
Of course not. There's just, you know, as an actor, I think you every job is the last job, and so I go in anyways with the mindset that it's a beautiful experience, but on to something new. So when the opportunity came, it was really cool because it's such a, I think it fits better as a show. You can tell more of the character stories. There's like a 1,000 characters, and TV allows you to expand on that. Yeah.
You guys have done an amazing job. I love it. Especially your character, Troy. He's trying to have like an arc. Last season, he was trying to find himself.
He's been wilding
just a little bit. What can fans expect to see from Troy? Because it does air tomorrow, so I know we're super excited. What can we expect to see from
Troy? It airs this morning.
This morning?
Midnight. Tonight? Morning?
Tonight.
Troy's more focused than ever before, so he's less naked.
I don't think the fans had a problem with that, but...
But he had to, you know what I mean? I think he had to mature. He hit rock bottom in season 2, and so this season's cool because he's a lot more mature and really trying to live in his greatness, live his best life by staying focused and doing something he's passionate about to see what comes of that. You know, he went in on the deep end having fun, and now it's time to focus a bit more, take life a little more seriously.
I'm really excited for him because I like his story arc, and I feel great things for him. I want him to win. Yes, since this is Dear White People, if you can say a message to white people, what would you say, Dear White People?
Dear White People. Don't be afraid of black people.
That's perfect.
It's all love and beauty and darker the berry, the sweeter the juice, you know? Don't be afraid. Don't be scared. Don't be scared.
We love everybody. Last question, since this is a binge show, what are you binging right now? What are you watching? Or you are watching anything?
I've been really busy, but I did see Aziz's and Mike Epps stand-ups. Hilarious. Stranger Things was lit. Season 3 was amazing. Yeah, those 3.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Of course.
I like what y'all do.
Of course.